Okay, so I get it. So I guess we need to unlock the crystal tomato. We become a disembodied head. I don't know. Nice thing to have on a sign, though. I thought waking up in the nude was strange. Sci-fi jacket, tetragenic goo. I think I'll just store the sci-fi jacket. Somehow, even though I'm hovering, I'm making a walking noise. What's this? Soups really aren't a pudding. I hate to tell you this. Tuesday, actually, sorry. Was it really Tuesday? Okay, I think I remember you, though. Yeah, it's released in the form of Mother 3. You'll probably not get it unless you play ROM hack with a translation patch. Okay. All your base are belong to us. You can tell what year this was. If the date wasn't obvious. These Johns look pretty good. I wish they used this iteration of John as the John's actual sprite. But these are just flying men. Angerhorn, Fargan, Gnell's a Shalim. They don't exactly say this is magic hat. Okay, so this is the hacker. The hacker. If it does attack that regular, if it does smashes that regularly, I'll be fine here. Shades. And I got rid of the yogurt for that. I should have known better, but it's just what I do. I do stuff that I know is pretty silly. Now I hope they. Type things on these enemies, or otherwise this would prove to be a most unpleasant part of the game. Definitely a lot stronger than the flying men. Fail just like that. Rest in peace, first iteration of the hacker. All that's left is my disembodied head. this has to be used for something. Let's see what happens to somebody that's to a hacker that's eliminated. Oh, I guess, I don't know, maybe that's what happens to a hacker. They turn to a Banjo Bill, I guess. I don't know. So, how's my stats looking? Okay, funny how the fungus left 3 turns into a dice and looks like a hippie next. Was this intentional, or was it just part of the hack? And finally we get our Hack Omega ready. Yep, Spear of Weakness, definitely like a photon grenade or a multi-bottle rocket. Pencil rocket or whatever. Oh, that looks pretty good. Thank you.
Thank you.
charred freshness. Is doing ridiculously low damage to me. Except for that. Again, I have hurt. Here's a continuity error. John's disembodied head, but yet it just looks like he's swimming, I mean. Say again, 1 HP of damage is not biting me real hard. So it looks like we have our boss. Now let's... let's heal up for this, because this could... if you think that, I think... okay, let's get it. Oh, is that all you have? I think now's a good time to use a Tritogonic goo. And I'll give him another Tetragonic goo. Okay, that's a little bit weird. Easier than I thought it was going to be. This? Why is everything going down? Now this is normal Earthbound, so this isn't too weird compared to the rest of the game. way the HPN side power was moving. That was looking weird. One more inventory item I can use now. This exciting conclusion, probably not in this next episode or a few episodes, but we'll reach it somehow. See you next time.